and McDavid.
Yeah, that's a big task, and it seems like Copp's line starting out here against the Draisaitl lineup. You got to think Larkin will be out there when McDavid is.
Darnell Nurse with a shot! Hit the goalpost! Darnell Nurse had Husso beat. Penalty coming up here to Edmonton as Olimata was dumped. And you'll notice on the Oilers' penalty killing, they're aggressive. They don't, the forwards do not block shots. They leave that to the defenders. Comes in down low, scores! A wraparound goal! Dylan Larkin down low, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0. Is he ever on a roll? Oh,
wow, and what I like about this is if you're the goaltender of the Edmonton defense, you're going to think that's going to go back door again because the Wings tried twice previous, just missing, like we said.
We'll skate it out. Into Edmonton territory for Sundquist and across quickly. And the shot and a save by Campbell. Dylan Larkin went forward with it into the corner, and now he's got it. Fends off a check. Larkin turning. Keeping away from Ceci. Into the slot. Bertuzzi back in. Oh, and it came right through. And a chippy game, as we told you off the top, and the quotes from Vander Kane given away. There's a shot high by Fabry. Injured reserve. Back into the high slot. And Husso out to stop that. McDavid, he's had many great years. Wrap around try, save made, puck loose. It's out for the moment. But the language barrier was really tough for him early on. Back in front, all alone. Save by Husso on Costin.
Yeah, either a save or a post again, Ken.
Draisaitl on Berggren, all alone in front. And Perron, what a chance.
On a more consistent basis, rounds out his game, the points will come.
Sider scores! Campbell will want that one back, I think, at first glance. Moritz Sider gets the goal. His first in 13 games. And he's got a five-game point streak with a goal and 6 points in that time.
And the first goal, Campbell is not going to really love that goal by Larkin. And this one, he's going to absolutely despise this thing.
As with 12 forwards, he and Draisaitl not together tonight. Good stand-up at center there by Sherratt. Here comes McDavid with Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Drops it for him and a shot. He scores! McDavid to Nugent-Hopkins. 98 points for McDavid. And for Nugent Hopkins, he continues to roll, his 64th point on pace for career high numbers.
And watch right here. Dylan Larkin is playing defense against McDavid. Does a pretty darn good job. Look, just waiting, being patient, and that's just a perfect shot.
That's how lethal it's been for Edmonton. And it goes for Fogle. Into the slot for McLeod and a save by Husso. Perron coming back. But the Oilers with it, McLeod to the slot and a shot there. 1.5 years he spent here in Edmonton and he draws a penalty there. And across now, Perron, Larkin tried to feed one back to Fabry, knocked away. Outstretched stick kept alive there by Hironic. Here it goes back for Fabry. Took a shot, he scores! Robbie Fabry! Red Wings with another power play goal and they lead it 3-1.
Absolutely. If the Wings want to continue their winning ways, especially when you're on the road, your power play has got to be good. And they're making good on these chances. The puck movement, just outstanding.
For Connor McDavid, tipped it from Aronik, then Veleno. Bouncing puck, Nugent Hopkins. McDavid knocked it out of the air, swept one back to the line. Bouchard in for McDavid, back in front, they score! Nugent Hopkins again, set up by McDavid, number 97, now is number 99 in points.
Well, it doesn't get any better than that. He whips the puck around, does McDavid, kind of off a broken play originally.
Knocked down in Sundquist, he's in the clear, right in the goal! And a save by Campbell as he went wide with it, didn't get what he wanted on it, then got roughed up in the end boards. Cloud moved up, shot in and out of the glove of Husso, and he made the save on Fogle. Of his 30 goals, 18 have come on the power play. Off the draw for Matto, scores! Another face-off win and another goal. Two goals have come tonight off face-off wins. Olimata!
Well, the timing of these faceoff wins is crucial. The Wings haven't been great in the faceoff circle. Oilers at times have dominated them, but it's all the circumstance. An offensive zone draw, one straight back by 71 Larkin, who's getting an assist on this play.
Penalty coming to Detroit as Costin was knocked down. Red Wings scored in Vancouver with an extra skater. McDavid right in! And a save made off Derek Ryan by Husso. As Ryan was set up by McDavid. So he's now either tied or leading in all major offensive categories. McDavid again! Draisaitl. Oilers 31% on the power play, 32% at home. Some of the best numbers all time for this Oilers power play. Draisaitl scores! His 31st goal, his 19th on the power play, and point number 80 for Leon Draisaitl.
I'm not sure how do you defend that.
Perron will chase with Broberg. Back of the net for Ryan. Tried to center, hit a leg. Costin scores! Deflected in front. It may have been Ryan. Who now has 9 points in 13 games against Detroit. Not a scorer by any stretch, but he loves playing the Red Wings. Derek Ryan has tied up the game at 4, coming off a loss in Montreal Sunday, finding their legs here in the third. Hyman coming in. Hyman, McDavid, and a save by Husso. Rasmussen couldn't get out. There's a shot and a good save. Off the draw into the slot, taken away by Bergen, but not out. Draisaitl with it. Back in front by Kane. Puck loose, Husso down, and he finds it.
Well, that's about as close as it gets.
Long pass, Mata. Ahead to center. Here's Larkin with Bertuzzi. There it is. Oh, what a save! Oh, what a stop by Campbell on Tyler Bertuzzi! Shots have nearly been doubled. The score is even. Kick save there. And Husso's got that one. On a quick rebound out for Fogle.
Yeah, that's not easy.
Leon Draisaitl stops in the Red Wing zone. Toward the goal. Tipped in front of the net. Ooh. Boy, that went offside. Husso to make the save, and Evander Kane was open.
He had about two or three really big saves.
Save there by Campbell, who hadn't been tested in a while. Hronek will back up. Bouchard in. Save made by Husso. Rebound the other way. 2-on-1 at the Red Wings. Hurry. Milano for Perron. Nugent Hopkins took it away, and now 2-on-1 the other way. Bouchard up with Evander Kane. Milano hustling back. And a good takeaway by Hronek. Connor McDavid. You can hear the buzz. Seider stayed with him, and Husso will hang on.
And Seider has been great.
20 seconds to go on extra time. In front for Nurse. Couldn't get a shot away. Sherratt's got it. Dozen seconds to go. And it goes for Rasmussen. Right in on goal. Oh, and he couldn't bury it. Poke check by Campbell. His stick goes off to the corner. Meantime, Draisaitl, 2 seconds left. Pulls it back for McDavid. Too far. And we're going to a shootout. Ryan Nugent Hopkins on Husso. And Husso got a piece. On Campbell from Port Huron. And center wall.
Wow, I think he might have had him there.
McDavid on Husso.
Oh boy.
And he scores. Shootout scores in the NHL through his career. Perron scores! He's got the Red Wings even. Leon Draisaitl 0 for 2 in the shootout this season. Out comes Husso. And a pad save.
Going stick side.
Couple of Michigan natives here. Head to head. Larkin for the win. And he can't beat Campbell. Larkin's former teammate at Michigan. And Husso, good save on ever? Hyman.
And they're kind of coming with speed. The only guy that didn't, Nugent Hopkins, hit the first one.
He scored in regulation. And that goes wide. Roll off the end of his stick. Saved by Husso on Kane.
And Husso's on it. He is real patient.
9 of 11 this season for Husso. For the win for Puce Suter. And he does it! Puce Suter, the Red Wings, with a huge 2 points in Edmonton. They win it 5-4.
Well, you talk about finding a way, Ken. The Wings found a way under siege in the third period. Outshot 77. Found a way in the shootout. Big saves by Husso and a big goal by Suter.
What a happy group. The Red Wings have won 4 straight. They've got 58 points and they're 7-3 their past 10 games. They last won a season high 4 consecutive games in November. And they've got it going now in February, with a stop in Calgary tomorrow night. Puce Suter gets the win for Detroit.
And it's a great move, Ken. And this time, Campbell bites on that forehand move, and Suter, I haven't seen him take a lot of shots, but that is a great move. Slides it just inside the post and the skate of Campbell, and it doesn't get any bigger. It's to continue this win streak to 4 in a game that they just figure out a way to win.
And in the city of Edmonton, as you mentioned earlier, and Billy Husso faced 45 shots tonight. It was Grant Fuhr life. You let in some, but you don't let in the last one. Don't let in the fifth.
I love it. Beautiful.
Red Wings have won 4 in a row, 7 of 10. Red Wings Live postgame, Trevor Thompson, Chris Osgood, and guests in a moment.